Yeah, you keep breathing into the mic heavy.
I thought I wasn't breathing at all. Like, actually, I've been catching myself not breathing. I also thought I think I was having sleep apnea for a little while.
I used to have it really bad, but I don't anymore. Not that bad anyways. Should have some in my chest. So I'm making these little holes in these spots right here that we can look out of and shoot. These bottom pieces are really strong metal, so they won't be able to just destroy through them. Doesn't that attract them more, though? I thought that the heat attracts them. fuck are you doing? Makes sense. That's what I did with mine. from outside the base gathering wood.
I can make level 5 stone axes.
Yeah, I can too. Sounds like there's a zombie downstairs of our building. I think they just spawned here because of it being a 3-star. Oh hey, it's right up top of the mountain there. Definitely need to. We need to find a big ass town that Find somewhere that has a big town that we can move to that doesn't have a bunch of buildings that have skulls. Because the skulls are what's fucking us over, I feel like. Because they just keep spawning inside the building, even though we have it fucking, mapped off and shit for, like, have blocks and shit in there. watch these spikes outside, because they got some... I was about to say that wrong. I meant to say, watch these pits outside, they got spikes in them. Searched that place. I haven't searched the farm.
I searched the farm. I haven't searched the house.
Oh my god, I got two screamers on me. Yeah. Oh my god, oh my god. I got a bunch of zombies on me now. Fuck, I missed! They're surrounding us! Yeah, you might want to get back to base and do your journey tomorrow, because with how late it is. Unless you're close enough to some kind of building you could fucking camp out in.
No, I would have had to fight all the zombies in the building first.
Yeah, that's not worth it. I don't really know. I think it was just from not eating and drinking, but I don't know. It's the boogeyman. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. We got three of the flying birds outside. I don't want to step outside. Those things will fuck me up. I just got a fresh set of health. Turn your brightness up. Don't turn it up too high, though, because I've made that mistake before. Thinking it was daytime, and I fucking went outside, and zombies started running at me. Oh, shit. What's up with the tank on your back?
Oh my god, I have a mind enough at all. I have a minor outfit, that's what it says.
Looks more like a scuba outfit, to be honest.